I'll briefly update all of you about the present status of COVID in the country. For your information, till now, we have seen since our first case on 30th January 2020, we have had 2,89,09,975 cases in the country, and out of this 2,71,59,180 patients have recovered and gone back home. As on today, we have 14,01,609 active cases in the country, and you will recall that in the recent past, only a couple of weeks back, we had over 37 lakh active cases in the country. Our recovery rate is continuously climbing up, and it is right now 93.94%. In the last 24 hours, we have had the least number of cases in the last 61 days, and this number is just a little more than a lakh of cases, 1,636 cases.